universally experienced, yet rarely discussed in the open. Its first and main source is the GI.
I've always felt like something is off, like I was stuck in an endless loop of exams and textbooks.
As we all know, it can have some dire psychological consequences. Any questions? If not, let's move on to the next topic of discussion. Legends. Universally experienced.
Now, who can tell me, how many chambers does the heart have?
Is it four?
No, you should know this. It's four.
It's like the whole world around me is unraveling.
Let's keep talking about how exactly we can identify Staph aureus in the lab. So far, we've gone over that they're gram-positive cocci, but so are stress. So how are you going to tell them apart besides shape? The first test you'll use is the catalase test. Catalase converts hydrogen peroxide.
The school office is coming for you, John. And I'm not sure of what they're going to do with you.
Who's this?
We at the school office have had our eyes on you for quite some time, Mr. Andreasen. All these stamps and signatures forged. Don't you think we knew?
I pay my tuition fees. What more do you want?
We want you to retake the histology exam from first grade.
Well,
fuck
you.
You disappoint me, Mr. Andreasen.
I thought you dropped out.
Ironically, this is not far from the truth. Please sit. I have something to show you. The Usos is everywhere around us. Even here, in this room. It is the world the school office has pulled over our eyes to blind you from the truth.
The Usos?
Yes, John. The Usos. Do you want to know what it is? Unfortunately, no one can be told what it is. You have to see it for yourself. You take the blue pill. You wake up tomorrow. Go to school like nothing ever happened. You take the red pill and you stay in Wonderland. And show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. This is the Usos, a virtual reality created by the school office to milk money from Monica's for perpetuity.
But why?
Student funding and tuition fees. They keep in a loop, an endless cycle of studying.
How?
The school office has trapped all of its students in a new simulation center at Prokochev.
You're not graduating.
Mm-hmm. You're not even in your final year. You're not close to being done. You haven't even passed the histology exam in first grade. The Usos is a complex system. That system is our enemy. Once you're inside, take a look around. What do you see? These are the very people we're trying to save. Are trapped by school.
What about last year's jury?
No, fuck them. This is an agent from the school office. Inside the Usos, they are everyone and no one. I won't lie to you, John. Everyone who has fought against the school office has failed.
Have you ever stood and stared at it admire that its beauty, its genius. So simple, yet nearly impossible to complete.
Hardfoot is trapped. I'm going back in.
Stop. No one's ever done this before.
That's why it's gonna work.
But you know, Eugenius, you are a disease. And we are the cure.
Hardfoot believes he's the one.
Do you?
He failed his strategy 4 times. Doesn't matter what I will.
Guns. A lot of guns.
Agent Sneak.
Bara jag så glad att gå. Går det
väl en gå
eller går det bara ut?
Vad ska jag gå? Vad är det,
Milan? Kan
jag se den bara?
Japp. En, to. Nå, snu. Nå, snu.
Kan man se vad
det är? Now, you can tell me, how many chambers does the heart have?
Is it 4?
No. You should know this. It's 4. Now, who can tell me? How many chambers does the heart have?
Det var så att du kanske inte ser. Ja, men vi är klara. Vi får det.
shit.
Please sit. Do you want to know what it is? Take the blue pill. Wait. Take the blue pill.
No.
Flatulence. The fish.
It just made him. He captured Hartman. Agent Meek, he captured Hartman.
We gotta save him.
We gotta save him. He comes.
Tell John to break the cycle.
Spark!
The prophecy has foretold that you would be bring down the users.
Why me?
Because I love you, Bomberman.